Hey guys, in this video I want to show you the mixed faces effect. For this effect your person needs to stand in front of the camera and your person should look directly into the camera. So this scene which is marked is perfectly for the effect. Now you only need some face pictures which are royalty free and which you can use in your music video. To find such faces which look similar to this face, you need to go to the website pexels.com. At pexels.com you can search person or face to find some face pictures that you can use for your music video. In my case I will use these four pictures which I found on pexels.com. So import those four pictures into DaVinci Resolve and then mark your clip and go into Fusion. Now open the media pool and search for your four pictures. Now drag and drop one of these pictures into the node field. Now click on the left view button right here to see your picture. If you want, you can zoom in with Ctrl and your mouse wheel. Now you can decide which part of your face you want to use for this effect. In my case, I choose the mouth. So now we have to connect the picture with the video clip. And we can do this by holding left click and bloops, you have a merge node. And now I will shortly rename our media in nodes. Now you have to left click the mouth one node and press shift and spacebar at the same time and search for polygon. Left click on polygon and press add. Now invert your polygon mask by clicking this invert box and you see again your picture. And now you have to zoom in into your picture by pressing Ctrl and scrolling with your mouse wheel. And now our task is to mask out our mouth. Again, press this invert box right here and we have our mouth. Okay, as you can see, the picture mouth is quite bigger than the video mouth and now we have to change that. So click on the mouth one node and press shift and spacebar at the same time and search for transform. Left click on transform with the XF and press add. And now I change the position of this mouth with the size, center and angle bar. And now it's really important that we animate our picture mouth by pressing keyframes. Now go back to the first frame of this video clip and change the position of your mouth. And now the difficult task for us is that the picture mouth should fit into the position of our video mouth. And we have to animate that, so we have to check every 2 or 3 frames if the position of our picture mouth is on the position of our video mouth. And if the two positions doesn't fit, then you have to change the position of your picture mouth. So now I will do this. So now you can see the animation is completed and we have to apply some more effects to this mouth. If the face in the video also gets much darker or much brighter, then click on your mouth one node and press shift and spacebar at the same time. Now search for brightness slash contrast and press add. So here you can use the gain slider by pressing a keyframe on gain and then go to the last frame of your clip and your gain should be 0. So now you can see that your picture mouth gets also darker as your video. Okay, now your first picture mouth is completed and now you have to do the same with a second picture. So I drag and drop this picture into the node field and I also connect this media in node to the merge node. After that you can drag and drop a polygon node into the node field and you can connect this with your mouth node. Again you have to press the invert box and you have to mask out this mouth. I would also recommend to increase the soft edge a little bit, also at the first mask. And then you go to your mouth 2 node and press shift and spacebar at the same time, search for transform. Left click transform and press add. Now I will change the position of your mouth. And now you have to animate the position of your second mouth. For this animation of your mouth, I would also recommend that you disable this connection here. So I press again keyframes, add the size, center, and the angle bar, and then I go to the first frame and I try to change the position so that it fits into the video mouth. Again, I press Shift and Space by the same time and I search for brightness and contrast. But you only need to do this if your video clip gets darker or brighter. So again, I create a keyframe on gain and then I go to the last frame and your gain should be 0. And you can see this mouth gets much darker as well as the video clip. So now again, connect this transform one node with your merge one node, so that everything is set up and everything is connected. And now you have two picture mouths on your video mouth. So now you only have to animate that only one of your picture mouths is visible. So we can do this with our polygon masks. So go to polygon mask 1 and click a keyframe at the first frame of your video clip on level. Your level should be 1. And now go 4 frames forward. And again, press a keyframe on level. Then go 3 frames forward and decrease your level to 0. Now go to your polygon 2 mask and create a keyframe on your level bar, which is 1. Go 3 keyframes backwards and decrease your level to 0. So now you have a smooth transition and only one of these two mouths is only visible. So now again, go to your keyframe where your level is 1 on the polygon 2 mask. And go 4 frames forwards. Again, create a keyframe on the level bar and go 3 frames forwards. And then decrease the level to 0. Now go to the polygon 1 mask, go 3 frames backwards and make a keyframe, go 3 frames forwards and increase the level to 1. Now again, go 4 frames forwards, press a keyframe, go 3 frames forwards, decrease your level to 0, and go to your polygon 2 mask, go 3 frames backwards, make a keyframe, go 3 frames forwards, and increase the level to 1. So as you can see, this is always the same procedure, and I will continue this procedure till the end of the video. So now the effect should be working and I'm excited how it will look like. So yes, this effect looks fine for me. It looks funny and interesting. And yes, if you want to, you can do the same with somebody's nose or somebody's eyes. Or you can use more mouths for this effect so that this effect gets more diversified. But I hope that this tutorial has helped you with everything, and if so, you can leave a like or a sub to my channel. And here you can see another nice tutorial about the vocode effect. Thanks for your attention and bye!